We serve a wonderful and a marvelous God. And it's easy to forget that when we're going through different things that may give us challenges or burdens or trials. But God has done something marvelous for us in sending his son Jesus to die for us, which guarantees us an opportunity to leave this planet and to spend an eternity with him. We're going to read together a psalm. It says Psalm 66. Join me in reading this. It says,
shout for joy to God all the earth.
Verse 2.
Sing the glory of his name. Make his praise glorious. Say to God, how awesome are your deeds. How great is your power that your enemies cringe before you.
Verse 4.
All the earth bows down to you. They sing praise to you. They sing the praises of your name. Come and see what God has done. His awesome deeds for mankind.
We praise the Lord for the great things he has done. So rightfully so, we'll be starting off our set this morning with "To God Be the Glory for the Great Things He Has Done." We'll continue our extolling of him, and we sing the praises to the King of Kings. And we're ending with a song of thanksgiving. How can I give thanks for the great things you have done? Let's sing together, "To God Be the Glory."
To God be the glory, great things he has done. So loved he the world that he gave us his son, who yielded his life and atonement for sin, and opened the life gate that all may go in.
Let's sing that again. To God be the glory.
To God be the glory, great things he has done. So loved he the world that he gave us his son, who yielded his life and atonement for sin, and opened the life gate that all may go in.
Let's sing praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, let the earth hear his voice. Perfect redemption, the purchase of blood to every believer, the promise of God, the timeless defender who truly believes that moment from Jesus apart and receive.
Oh, praise,
praise the Lord, praise the Lord, let the earth hear his voice.
Praise the Lord. Oh, praise,
praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Let the earth hear his voice. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Let the people rejoice. Oh, come to the Father through Jesus the Son and give him the glory, great things he has done.
He has taught us
great things, he has taught us great things, he has done, and great our rejoicing through Jesus the Son. But purer and higher and greater will be our wonder, our transport when Jesus we see.
Let's sing praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Great things he has done.
Oh, praise,
praise the Lord. Jesus the Son and give him the glory. Great things he has done.
Give him the glory.
Woo!
Give him the glory.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Yes. If you've got anything to be thankful for, you ought to wave your hand and say, thank you, Lord. High five your neighbor. Say, I've come to give him praise. Uh-huh. No, see, there was no obedient servants in here. Now, let me try that again. I said to high five. Give me this paper, girl. You don't need that. We're going to high five your neighbor and say, I've come to give him praise. Come on, my saints of God. Hallelujah. See, God has given you a voice. God has given breath into your body. So if you've come to give God praise, say hallelujah. Amen. Look, right before we sing the praises, see, I've got a reason why I'm going to shout. And if I run around this church, don't you cast not a word of judgment. Because let me tell you something. I shared with you about a year ago that my son had AML. Did I not say that? Some of you know that story, but I've come to let you know today that he is now cancer free. So I've got a reason to give God praise. Can anybody think of a reason to give God praise? You ought to give God praise. Come on, let's sing the praises to the King. Somebody get up on your feet, if you don't mind, and put your hands together. Come on.
Sing the praises to our King.
Come on.
For he is the King
you
of
know
Kings.
It.
We sing the praises to our King. For he's the King of Kings.
Come on, family.
We sing the praises to our King. For he is the King of Kings.
Come on.
We sing the praises to our King. For he's the
say
King
it again.
Of
we sing the praises.
We sing the praises to our King.
Come on.
For he is the King of Kings.
Oh.
We sing the praises to
yeah.
our King. For he's the King of
we
Kings.
We sing the praises.
We sing the praises
hey.
To our King.
Oh.
For he is the King
we
of Kings.
The praises.
We sing the praises to
oh,
our
yes.
King.
Oh yes, come on,
for
give the glory.
The King of
give him.
Kings. Give him glory.
For he.
For he is the King.
Come on,
give him glory.
Give him glory.
Give him glory.
For
he is the King.
Give him the
glory. Give him glory.
Let's take it up. Come on.
For he is the King of Kings. We sing the praises to our King.
Come on,
for he is the King of Kings.
You gotta think about what he's done. How good he is.
For he is the King of Kings.
Somebody sing the praises.
We sing the praises to our King. For he is the King of Kings.
Let's sing the praises.
Sing the praises to our King.
Oh, yeah.
All hail King Jesus.
In Isaiah chapter 6, he cuts into God's presence, and the first things out of his mouth is, woe is me, and I am undone. When you understand the magnitude of the God that we serve, how wonderful he is. You're thankful that he is the God that's reigning forever. We're thankful that he is the one that will see us from here into his presence. Andre Crouch wrote a song that says, how can I say thanks for the things you have done? Let's sing this together. How can I say thanks? How can I say thanks? This isn't a solo.
For the things you have done for me.
Things.
Things so undeserved, yet you came to prove your love for me. The voices of a million angels could not express my gratitude. All that I am and ever hope to be, I owe it all to thee.
Sing together, to God be the glory.
To God. Just let me live.